people actually believe in things. These objects are witnesses, and it's as though they can bend over and hear their stories.
This video camera, used by Jules Nadé, a French documentary filmmaker, who was working with his brother Gideon in New York City to make a film about a rookie FDNY firefighter.
The objects that we collected show the everyday lives that were affected by September 11th, and it brings the events of that day down to the personal level.